Strategies for God's Mission for the week of Sunday, June 6. We look forward to celebrating the class of 2021 on Scholarship Sunday, June 13th. Those being promoted from pre-K, kindergarten, elementary, grade school, and middle school, as well as those graduating from high school, college, and technical trade schools, are invited to submit their information. Please visit allen-temple.org and select News to find out how to submit yours. Deadline to submit is Monday, June 7th. We're partnering with the Alameda County Public Health Department to host a free COVID-19 vaccination clinic for Alameda County residents Thursday, June 10th through Saturday, June 12th. On Thursday, the clinic will offer Pfizer vaccines to age 12 and up and Johnson & Johnson vaccines to age 18 and up. On Friday and Saturday, the Moderna vaccine will be offered to those age 18 and up. You can drop in or make an appointment. Drop-in hours are Thursday and Friday from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. and Saturday from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Should you wish to make an appointment, visit allen-temple.org and select News. COVID testing is available at Allen Temple on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Please encourage your family, friends, and colleagues who are engaging public spaces and people consistently to be tested. Testing is free and results are available in 3 days. Appointments recommended. Visit allen-temple.org and select News to make yours. On Saturday, June 19th at 10 a.m., join Allen Temple and the Alameda County Care Alliance for our Childhood Trauma Symposium webinar. Hear from panelists from UC Berkeley, Alameda County Department of Public Health, and UCSF Medical Center. Visit allen-temple.org and select News for more information and to register. The application period is open for the 2021-2022 Allen Temple Scholarship. High school graduates are encouraged to apply. Visit allen-temple.org and select News for more information. College students who are currently funded do not need to reapply. The application deadline is Wednesday, June 30th. Do you have good news to share about how God has blessed you? Share it with us so we can shout it out on Good News Wednesday. Send an email to strategies@allen-temple.org with all of the details. Be sure to attach your photo. Sunday school is just a phone call away with our teleconference classes. Visit allen-temple.org and select News to find a class just for you, along with lessons, scriptures, and devotionals. We also invite you to take part in our Bible study classes. On Tuesday at 7 p.m., join Reverend Brenda Lewis for Tuesday evening teleconference Bible study. On Thursday at 12 noon, join Reverend Warren Long for noonday teleconference Bible study. On Thursday at 7 p.m., join Pastor Jacqueline Thompson on the Allen Temple Facebook page and YouTube and live stream channels for Theological Thursday conversation and study. And on second and fourth Saturdays at 10 a.m., join Dr. Lonnie Wilson for a deeper study on and discussion of our Sunday school lesson at Deep Sunday School Bible Study. We want you to stay informed about all of our virtual ministry opportunities. For our complete and most recent virtual ministry program schedule, including information on worship, Bible study, prayer call, food distribution, and worship through giving, visit allen-temple.org. These were your strategies for God's mission for the week of Sunday, June 6. Stay up to date with happenings at and information from Allen Temple and in our community by visiting our news section on our homepage, by subscribing to our e-newsletter, by following, liking, and subscribing to our pages on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube, and by viewing worship services on live stream, Facebook Live, and YouTube Live.